Thank you and good afternoon to all of you. As Harshi said, first of all, thanks to Shri Sharad Pawar, who obviously requires no introduction to all of us. The only thing I would want to say about him is he spent almost 50 years in the Indian politics. I think he's getting very close to completing 50 years in the Indian politics, has been an institution in the Indian political scenario, and has one other claim that he has won almost every election that he's won, that he stood for. Amongst all this, he's always consistently maintained that agriculture is something that has been very close to his heart. Sir, I also heard your quote where you said, I was born a farmer and I continue to remain a farmer. And I hope everybody is okay with that. So it's great to have you here to speak about the opportunities, the issues with the agriculture economy, with the rural economy. In between all this, Shri Sharad Pawar obviously has been interested in sports, has been one of the leading lights for the Board of Control of Cricket in India, has seen the growth of this for many, many years, has been a part of that. And also I must say, and it's been a personal experience, that I recently happened to get your book, which is on my terms, From Grassroots to Corridors of Power. And I was enthralled reading it. So amongst all the other things Shri Sharad Pawar has done, he's also found time to write a very interesting book. And I would strongly recommend all of us to have an attempt to read that book. It's also great to have Shri Kharandikar, who's a retired IAS officer, is a senior management consultant, has been part of IAS since 1973, has been involved in various parts of the government of India and state governments, has also won many awards, and has been one of the leading thought leaders on agriculture issues, the finance issues related to agriculture and rural economy. And interestingly, along with that, he's also written articles on contract bridge and also a couple of books outside of that. Also a great pleasure to have Dr. Trilochan Mohapatra, who is the Secretary of Department of Agriculture Research and Education and also Director General of Indian Council of Agriculture Research. Great to have you also here, sir. Dr. Mohapatra is a leading academician on the agriculture, rural economy issues, has written a lot of research papers on that, and we are all very keen to hear all three of them speak about it. I would only add, we heard Sri Nitin Gadkari speak about the importance of the rural economy, the importance of integrating agricultural economy into the mainstream, and what we are seeing all around the world, this entire urban-rural divide is starting to show that we can't have such unequal growth in the urban part of the economies and not the rural part of economics. So I think it's great to have you here to highlight, speak about the issues on that, because obviously in India, agriculture plays a big role. A large part of India's population is involved in agriculture, and we have had a lot of issues. It has also been a great success story in India, how we've been able to grow from a food importer to now fairly self-sufficient in agriculture. But still there are pockets of issues. There are still a lot of issues to resolve on that. And along with the opportunities with innovation, technology, and entrepreneurship in the rural economy that we need to inject. So along with that, again, I would thank everybody for being here. Truly welcome Shri Sharad Pawar ji and the other speakers out here. We're going to have a short video on the Baramati experiment. And after that, we'll have Shri Sharad Pawar speak about the agriculture opportunities in agriculture.